imagine you can be everywhere in this universe at the very same time? Well, you may all thinking that this is impossible, but let me tell you, it is possible, and I will prove it by using some of the principles of quantum mechanics. There is a question comes up. What is quantum mechanics? Quantum mechanics is a part of our modern physics which work at the microscopic world, actually this. And now, let's know more about it. Quantum mechanics is based on two principles. First is uncertainty principle and second is quantum superposition. First, let's know about uncertainty principle. This theory tells that the more accurately you try to measure the position of a particle in space, the less accurately you can measure its speed and vice versa. And now, let's know about second principle, that is quantum superposition. This theory tells that particles don't have definite position. Exactly, according to quantum superposition, particle can be everywhere in this universe at the very same time. But only once the measurement will be done, then they will choose to tie down in one location. Do you know the core experiment that established quantum mechanics, quantum superposition and all these things is double slit experiment? In this experiment, consider a partition with a parallel slit in it. At the background, we have to place a screen on the far side of the partition. And now, we have to pass